JDStone Creations, and this is the Leeds Rabea Guitar Show, and it's amazing. And up there is a Rabea Massaad and a Rob Chapman, and I just met them, and I got a big hug from B. And that's my brother Phil, and that's my mate AJ. And we came here.
And it's so ukulele. Nice
you. Wow. Free,
and it's electric.
Oh, it's electric.
So, yeah.
You're going to have to get that.
Yeah.
So my brother just made a purchase.
Is that the last of the 52 seconds you got left?
Yeah, I've got 10 seconds now. Bye. Flying V, SpongeBob, amazing.
Yeah, I'm just looking.
Oh my god, another sponge.
Yeah.
Oh, so a guitar painted with sponges. Wow. And that one's pink.
Not pink.
And that red one, the red bass. That I like how that's been done, because that's a through neck, and then they painted it like with a clear lacquer, and that's AJ's arm. My mate takes some experiments to try and get that. Or maybe if I simply put a video of this on YouTube and ask you people, how do you make that finish? Pedal called the weapon and the metal master. Anything with turbo written on it is better. That's got to be from the 70s or 80s. I don't need any more flying cases. That guitar reminds me of a Cyberman, but don't ask me why. Oh, it's like a space nebula. Now that's expensive. Wait, how the hell is that possible? That's like alligator skin. Amazing ukuleles. It's footloose. It's a play and pause and rewind pedal, which it's more useful than just the guitars. It uses keyboards, but for anything. The frets aren't even. That's interesting.
Thank you.
Sorry.
What did she spit from?
There's some metal chugging going over there.